I didn't even check the daggum whatchacallits. There you go, Ace. I need Houndour Fangs. Dadgummit. Fire Blast. Fire Pledge. That sucks. Okay, what kind of fight move we got over here? Brick Break. I think we'll give him Brick Break. I can't. I don't have no Hawlucha down. You... Okay. Alright. It's fine. It is fine. Oh, I ain't fought you yet. This is gonna be easy, though. I'm fighting with Stampy. Oh my lord. Really?
Let's hit him with a water gun.
Oh, I thought I had to jump over that. Pretty sure. No. What? How did I miss all y'all when I came through here last time? Is that? I don't know what that is. It's a Diglett. Okay. You too? Dang, how did I miss all y'all? Bro, that hairline is crazy though. Look, it's looking like mine. don't know what that was. It just disappeared. You always find something pretty good up in here. What is it? Oh. It's a Tinker Tank. Didn't need one of those. Nope. Don't need a Fido. Thought there was another one over here. Oh, it's over there. Okay. So I gotta climb this big wall over here. I know I probably missed you. Cause you out in the middle of daggum nowhere. Simon the Pokemaniac. I'm about to be mad at that one that took him down. Pretty sure it was Gible, was it not? Nope. The Pokemon League? Well, no wonder why I haven't been to this one. Thought I heard a gimme go somewhere. All right, so now that I got that, so now, where am I going here? Is there any more Pokemon centers I need to hit? No, just go ahead and hit this right here. Oh no, that's the crater. I don't want to go to the crater. So I need to go. Hold on. Stop. Excuse me. Ah, I about threw my back out doing that. Ow. I still don't think this will get me prepared for what I'm about to go through whenever I go back to the other one. Like, I still think I'll be under-leveled. But we'll just have to see. Let's get it. Oh, yeah. We should have took this one off from the jump. I thought we'd have to fight that one. I guess not. Let's get it. Be number 3 out of 5 right here. I think it's instead of waiting, I think it's just more fun doing it this way. That's how it's done. Right now would have been a great time to have a fighting type move for Quackaball. He's a dark, he's got dark team. But it should be strong, though. Yard. Could have used Talonflame for him, but like I said, look, yeah, level 21, it should not be hard. He's only got two Pokemon. Yeah, it's... So I should have started out with him. Just to get it over with pretty quick. He outspeeded me? I said speeded. He outsped me? Wow, I didn't take him out. Okay. Well, it's probably because he got intimidated. Yeah, he was the easiest one. Or one of the easiest ones. Yeah, like, they were nerds, per se, and, like, people hated them for where they was, so then they became outlaws. Foul play. I think that's a dark move, I think. Yeah. Well, waiting on the big boss, huh? Yeah, I just got to start beating more Pokemon. Some Houndours and some Hawluchas. Yeah, something fishy about this girl. All right, so now that I know where I need to go next, I need to go here, which is gonna suck because it is very dangerous over here. Very high level monsters over here. Yeah, we're good. Okay. Do I have action yet? I think I do. I battle him though, because he's level 49. Oh shoot, that was not worth it. I do need a Hawlucha. Come on, quick ball. Dang it. Sorry. Cheese and rice. Probably gonna knock me out right here. Yep. What was super effective about that? Oh, it was a flying move. Well, Don't like that. Alright. So now, let's go Ultra Ball here. Dang it. There we go. All right, so now I need to go heal. All right, let me go. Let's see what's about to happen here. Nope, got my tail rung up right there. I guess I could have went around. Yeah, I could have just went around. But I had to make stuff more difficult, didn't I? Do I have a spoink? Nope, I don't want to. I don't want to. I don't want to. Can I just... There we go. That's all I want to do right there. Okay, so now let me get this one. So can you use 70 of those? Where am I supposed to be going? Ah, what is that? Ah, for baby. I'm good. Well, it's a flow it, but he evolved into a for baby. What the crap? Why is this thing flying? Huh. Yep, I knew I was about to be dead. Just run. I This Poke Center right here. Pretty strong over here too, huh? Give me Google somewhere over here. Good Lord, fighting all them like that just does that? Holy crap. Okay. I did not want to go there yet. I wanted to fight around a little bit. It's fine, though. All right, folks, that's going to end it right there. Like I said, it's going to be short and sweet today. Got a lot of stuff to do and a lot of streaming to do also. So it's going to be short stream. Well, it's going to be shorter streams so I can get stuff done around the house, stuff like that. But I will be back on in about an hour or so. But, guys, love y'all. Thank you. I appreciate y'all for doing this channel. I'm about to go off before I do. Y'all be safe. Don't do nothing stupid. Follow me on all my social media platforms, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, all that good jazz. Allsports1090, all the same name. Subscribe to me on YouTube. Y'all stay blessed and peace.